Hello and welcome to a brand new original format entitled Master and Miss. This is an original show. This has never been on TV before.
I've seen one that's very similar to this.
There is one called Mr. and Mrs.
Oh, this is not Mr. and Mrs. It's Master and Miss. So what I'm going to do is ask you both the same question.
Yeah.
If your answers tally up, you'll win a point for your team. It's to see how much you know each other.
No.
Ooh. So, the original, Philip, so I come up with this today.
If you're going to do it, I'm going to do it with you.
Fair does, do it with you. Okay, all right.
The way it should be done.
Do you want him to do it with me?
Yeah!
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready, yeah.
Okay.
Here's the first question.
Right.
What is Stacey's date of birth?
Come on.
He just bought three pairs of trainers.
Go on, Joe, you got this.
I've got this.
So, you've written down on your cards. Joe will go to you first. Lift your card up, let's have a look.
The year, did you say?
Date of birth.
Date of birth.
Oh, I've just done the year. I've just done the 4th of September.
Yeah, what year?
He's
having a laugh.
What do you mean, what do I reckon?
You know how old she is?
She's 27, yeah.
So work it out then.
She's 27. Work it out. Is it 1997?
What have you got?
Okay, well, first of all, it was last week. Yeah. It was the 4th of October, which is this month.
Okay, here's the next question. It's a bit like his show.
I'm not good at maths.
Right, here you go, all right? What is Stacey's favourite sexual position?
Can you draw it?
Just gonna hope now that he's more accurate than he was with the date of birth.
Philip.
Oh, look!
Very good, quick answer.
Right there.
What have you got?
I haven't written anything yet, because I'm thinking about it.
But also, you've got to write down what you think he wrote down.
Yeah, what I
wrote.
Oh. What do you think he wrote?
Weird.
How do you say it? Like,
I don't know. I don't know what it is. Normal.
Yeah, normal.
Normal sex.
Missionary.
Yeah, like normal.
But this is what you like, not what I like.
Yeah.
Oh. You're supposed to be in sync because you love each
other. Okay.
That's normal.
Yeah, normal. Go, Phil. You give them another edgy question.
Okay. So, what chocolate bar would Joe like to stick up Stacey's bum?
So are we looking at bars that will actually fit or bars that are like?
Well, none of this is ever gonna happen. So I hope there's none that you like. I'm a normal sex girl. I love this chocolate.
If for one night you'd like chocolate shoved up your ass, which chocolate do you think Joe would?
What would you like it to be?
I went with what
you went for a Milky Way, so you don't spoil your dinner.
No. I think would be most practical.
Yeah. A practical idea.
So, yes. Matchsticks.
I went tropical, I'd done a little bounty, I thought. You know what, I'm not a coconut fan, I don't like eating it.
And also, they're in two little bits as well.
So it don't have to just be the bum.